Take it off!
I would rather die.
Hey guys, how many more of these bitches do I need to buy before my inner child is healed? How many more?
I got paranoia, I got PTSD, I got depression. I don't like doing things, I don't like going out, I'm boring.
Okay, Miss Girl, I'm gonna need you to tone it down, okay? You're like at a 7. You're at a 7. I'm gonna need you to just turn it down, okay? I'm gonna teach you a little song. It goes like this. That's not cheating if I wasn't with your ass. Can you repeat it? That's not cheating if I wasn't with your ass, okay? And you kept secrets, and who told him? Who told you? The cousin. Okay, ready? So that's not cheating if I wasn't with your ass, and you kept secrets, and your cousin told me that. So logical thinking is just something that you lack. So what you even mad for? Looking like a stick up in your asshole. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. And we're gonna sing it. And sing it over and over again until you get the words right, okay, ma'am? Thank you. No crying. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Oh, this is my son. Don't play with me right now, sis.
It started with your bitch trying to talk on me. She like that voodoo shit. I think she trying to put a curse on me. Can I keep a secret? Most certainly. Block me from
every time my girlfriend farts, I breathe it in. I have to drink it. I have to smell it. It's like a Febreze scratch and sniff. It's the fountain of youth. I just straight up sniff that shit in. I do not play no games. I just drink it. I smell it.
There is nothing wrong with being a little delusional, a little evil, and having an overwhelming urge for power and revenge.
Real hot girl, shit. Hot girl, son. Let me drive the boat.
I'm sorry, not everybody fits in the bad bitch genre. It's a genre. Not everybody fits on the Rasta.
Take it off!
I would rather die.
Stop being sad, you stupid slut. Stop being sad. Get up, go out, and have fun, okay? Stop thinking everyone's judging you, you slut.
I knew it was wrong and beyond it. I tried to be strong. charm, but I lost it.
Damn. Here we go again.
This is your sign to stop being sad and start being slay. And if that doesn't work, arson, obviously. Thank you, good night.
People ask how I'm doing. Very suicidal.
Maybe you didn't have a big brother to tell you this, so I'm going to be that person for you. And it's been heavy on my heart lately, so I'm going to keep it above 50. Why would you care about what somebody else thinks? They can't see your vision. They don't know your plan, so why would you care? Yes, they probably calling you goofy, bro, but who cares, bro? What, so you're not going to chase your dreams because you're scared of somebody else calling you goofy?
Hey, no. Stop! Just calm down!
Repeat after me. Cut them ties, fuck that bond, and to hell with those memories. Choose you!